A dark room full of spider webs and pumpkins. Halloween is coming. Let's decorate the house for the spookiest holiday. But all we have is cardboard. Moving is hard. Careful, Betty. Ouch. It hurts. It wasn't my fault. It's the phone. Oh. Lily, look. How could we forget? Halloween's coming up. Hello there. I have some interesting ideas.
Yay!
We need cardboard first. Well, we just moved. That's easy. We'll start by making a mini cemetery with zombies. Let's draw the hands. The stencil is ready. And now we cut it out, easy as pie. And paint the base black. That's way scarier. And put a yellow shadow behind the cemetery. What about making a cardboard witch castle? We need to sketch it first. What do you think, bestie? Yeah. Our ideas are so different. But let's not fight. Our two sketches can be combined into one. Cut the castle out of cardboard and put it against the wall. And light it with a yellow lamp. Wait, we forgot the moon. Lily and Betty got it covered. Just attach the cardboard moon on the wall.
Uh-huh.
And illuminate the back. What about bats? They are so cute. The boring wall looks great now. Halloween is coming. The new garage is so basic.
Uh-huh.
Some fangs will transform it. It's Halloween, not a birthday party. Cut out a couple of big jaws and color the cardboard. Red on top, and the teeth are white. Done! Put the jaws on top and bottom of the garage door. But this monster won't scare anyone.
Oh.
Let's add the eyes. Now that's scary. Let's mount the eyes on the wall. Right above the jaw. We did it, Pinky!
Yay.
That's the scariest garage in town. What's with all these weird noises? Should we check it out? Oh, my gosh! I think it's a ghost! It came to our party! Don't panic! Here you go! Take that! Ghost disarmed! Now hurry up and close the garage before anyone sees it! Careful! Careful! Leave the ghost here for now! Oh, my mistake! It's not a ghost, it's Megan!
What?
Her Halloween prank was a bad idea. Are you okay? Sorry,
oops.
We didn't mean to.
Oh.
That's okay. Anything can happen on Halloween. But Megan brought something.
Oh, wow.
Time to make witch's hats. We will need two of these pieces. Roll the triangle into a pyramid and glue it to the base. We need to paint the hats black. And now let's try them on. But we won't be wearing them. We'll hang them from the ceiling. Even pumpkins can be made out of paper. We will need cardboard strips and a cylinder. Twist each strip and glue it to the base, like this. Use a lot of cardboard strips. And of course, each pumpkin gets a tail. And now we need a brush and paint. Make the pumpkins orange. Done! Where are we going to put these? You can never have too many pumpkins on Halloween. We love this idea. We need some more benches. You got it. But it's too early to stop. We need some creepy decor. Let's cover the seat and back with cardboard. Who wouldn't want to sit on this bench? Especially if you drape it in red and black tulle. And now, let's give the bench an even creepier look! Paint! Your turn! Spider webs, spiders, pumpkins, and black hats! Perfect for Halloween! Pinky, want some black paint in your makeup? Oh no! I'm not doing that! The goal was achieved! The bench is creepy and soft! Oh, Halloween pets! Sorry, Betty can't be intimidated by cardboard. But Pinky didn't try for nothing. She has got a new idea. The mask and gloves would make a great decoration. Glue the zombie's head and hands to the door. And now add some red tinsel. This is totally Halloween! The house is ready for Halloween, so why not throw a party? Everyone is invited! Put on your best costumes! What smells so good? It's our witch's potion! Pinky, there you are! The dragon's head is a good idea!
Yeah, and
the best part is, this mask is very easy to make! You'll need two of these pieces! And now let's make the dragon eyes! Cut out circles and draw the pupils! Done! And now let's make the base 3D! Glue the cardboard strip along the edge! We did it! Moving on! Let's make a cut at the front! And join the two halves! Glue the mask to the dragon's lower jaw! And he needs sharp fangs! Cut them out and glue them to the head! And add spots! This is a special Halloween dragon! Let's try it on! And the candy from the witch's cauldron looks even tastier! The guest will be so happy! Try making a cauldron like this! It'll turn out great! You'll need a cardboard cylinder and pieces like this! Glue them to the base to make the cauldron look hollow! Cover everything with parchment paper! And put a rim on top that's also made of paper! The cauldron should be old and rusty, so paint it! The sweet potion is almost ready! Here's our first guest! Hi! But here's the problem! Penny couldn't find a Halloween costume! How about borrowing this hat? No, that won't work! You can't ruin the vibes! We have to help Penny! Betty always has an extra mask for a friend! Try this on, Penny! You are going to be a cute fly today! With huge eyes and wings! Simple and pretty! Let's get this party started! What's wrong with the guest today? Lay's not wearing a costume either! But the friends have a plan for that! And all you need for a stylish costume is a cardboard box! The main thing is to draw a neat face! Anyone can do it! Let's keep having fun! Trick or treat! Treat, duh! And Halloween treats can go in special baskets! They remind you of something, right? To make the mini coffins, you'll need a piece of cardboard. Draw a sketch and cut it out. And now, bend the edges along the line. Then glue them together. Tape will also work. And now, decorate the base. Be as creative as you want. Done! And now it's time for candy. And to make sure they don't fly off to the sides, cover the coffin with a piece of plastic. It works! The guests will definitely appreciate this gift. The neighbors are complaining about the silence. Hands in the air, everybody! Police! Oh no! Is the party over? Come on, you guys! It's just a costume! Where have you seen cops with cardboard hats? Now turn up the volume! What's Halloween without fun games? We have an idea! But everything has to look scary! Let's draw a decoration! Like tombstones! Now cut it out! And glue it to a cup! And the rules of the game are very simple! Put the stockings on your head, and then you can play! Try to hit the cups with the ball! Turns out it's not so easy! But at our party, we are all winners! Oh! The dragon is about to sneeze! Look out! Yes! Dragon sneeze fire! Help me! Help! This fly is on fire! Don't panic! The police are on the case! The cardboard fire has to be extinguished with cardboard water! The fly is safe! Let's keep the party going! And my photos are a must at any party! Happy Halloween! Megan, what are you doing? Don't take our decorations down! We are going to need all of this for next Halloween! Did you like our spooky fun life hacks? Then write in the comments how you'll decorate your house for Halloween! Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell! Don't miss more spooky ideas on Troom Troom Wow!